Hi Sag, this is Chelsea. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I appreciate your love and support. I'll be doing your general reading today. Please bear in mind that roles can be reversed. Time and energy is fluid, so this could resonate with you in the past, currently, or in the future. Okay, Sag, let's get your reading started. Spirits and angels, please show me important, accurate messages for Sag today. Show me more. Sag, please bear in mind that roles can be reversed in this reading. Could either be you or the other person you are thinking about or dealing with. Okay. Devil in reverse. I feel like a lot of you in the past could have made a decision to let go of something or someone who was very toxic and negative. I feel like that could have made you very liberated and very happy, and understanding that this is the right thing that you, the right choice that you have made, and is to let go of either this person or this situation. I feel like this has a lot to do with love, Sag. I feel like this is a love reading for most of you, but you could apply it to, you know, other situation if you like to. But with the sun here, I do sense that you are finally feeling, seeing the clarity to the situation, and just being, finally being really truly aware. That's what I'm getting. Aware of that situation or that person in your past, okay? Seeing clarity, truth has been revealed. And I feel like that could have made you make this decision, and feeling kind of demotivated when it comes to your past person. The sun here also indicates that your choice has something to do with your own happiness. Okay, with the Nine of Cups in reverse, dissatisfaction. Perhaps in the past, I do sense someone may want their cake and eat it too, but they became unsuccessful, I have to say that, okay? Could either be you or your person. Again, roles can be switched here. And the Nine of Cups in reverse. Yeah, someone has realized, really, they're seeing somebody's true colors here for sure, that this person has been deceptive, could have been a liar, could have been a cheater, may not have been genuine, or they have a lot of negative aspects about themselves. And I feel like you could have made a decision to, you know, just liberate yourself from this person and from this connection, okay? Judgment is in reverse. Yeah, a lot of you do not want to return to your past. This could also, if you're thinking about returning somebody from your past, this is a sign that spirit is saying do not return, okay? The Lovers is here, also indicates a choice between two. So there are two cards here that indicate a choice. It could be you or your person. Again, roles can be switched here. You could have made a choice to choose not to be with this past person, or your past person could be making a choice between you and another person, okay? Again, I do see a third party situation. Somebody could have lied and cheated here. The Four of Wands, the Empress in reverse, Queen of Cups in reverse. I do sense you are dealing with somebody who may not be telling you all the truth here, but eventually you are going to find out anyway. King of Cups is right here. So there is love, okay? I feel like, wait a minute, that's a bug. It's a fruit fly. I bought some fruits. Usually comes with the groceries. But anyway, with the King of Cups here, it does look like someone, or it could be you or your person. You could be dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, okay? Could also be a Capricorn, could be a Leo, Scorpio, again, Gemini, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, somebody like you are. But the King of Cups does indicate somebody does love you deeply, or that you could love somebody deeply, but they may not be telling you, may not be expressing it to you. Also because the Devil, you know, somebody very, could be somebody, again, very selfish here. Although it does look like someone who does love somebody very deeply, but they, because of their own selfishness, could also be their own insecurities and fear that could have led them into not actually truly taking action or expressing to you how they truly feel about you. Again, roles can be switched, but the Death is right here. In general, Sag, I feel like a lot of you are going through a transformation. in your life in general, you're putting an end to whatever that does not serve your highest good anymore. And with the Six of Pentacles in reverse, Hierophant in reverse, Queen of Wands in reverse, yeah, this has something to do with a third party. Your person could have been, you know, dealing with another person, feeding another person, and you just don't want to be a part of it. That's what I'm getting. But this could also be your energy. Again, Sash, you could be the third party instead. But again, roles can be switched here. You just take what resonates with you, okay? Four Wands is right here, so I feel like somebody may want to return and make a choice to return, to want to reconcile. However, it looks like there is a choice between two person here, okay? For some of you, it could be a choice between three person. Not all of you, of course not, but definitely dealing with somebody whom can be also manipulative, but extremely, extremely selfish, extremely self-serving. That's what I'm getting. Really wanting their cake and eat it too. And they will do whatever, lie or cheat, you know, just so that they can make themselves happy or even secure. That's what I'm getting. Queen of Cups is in reverse. It's almost like someone not wanting to put their eggs in one basket. All right, the Empress in reverse, Queen of Cups in reverse. Yeah, okay, there is a true match here. However, one person does not want to match the other person, okay? Whether it's you or your person, but there is somebody also that I feel that would have been the significant other, okay? That they both could be the original partner, and I'm sensing also the original partner, whether it's you or the other person here, may not be maybe very unhappy. I feel like if this is a third party situation, everyone has found out about everything. There's no hiding anymore. So for some of you, I do sense, actually a lot of you, Sag, you are choosing your own stability. See, this is what I'm getting. Yeah, this is beautiful. I'm also Sag somewhere in my chart. I think I am Sag rising. Okay, Sagittarius rising. But anyway, doesn't really matter. But what I'm seeing here is that you are transforming. You are transforming. And I feel like because of that, because of the choice that you have made to release somebody from your past here, somebody new is coming in, okay? Somebody who could be your soulmate, somebody you see eye to eye with. But it has to have something to do with also, I mean, this new person will appear after you let go of your past person, and when you start practicing self-love and self-care, okay, you become really independent and feeling like it. If you feel like, you know, it's okay to be single for a while and just focus on my, you know, on stability, on your project, on your work, and just taking care of yourself here, this is when you are going to meet this new person that could actually lead to, again, Four of Wands here. It could lead to stability, engagement, or marriage. It's after the ending of your past connection, after you've transformed yourself. So eventually, Sag, I do sense that everything is going to work out just fine. And the King of Cups could also be actually somebody new here. That's what I'm getting as well. Somebody whom is going to love you genuinely. Okay, that's what I'm getting. Very emotionally stable. I'm sensing this will be a very stable connection. This new person, especially, okay? Past person may still be unclear about what they want. This could also be your past person coming back in, right? Sometimes a transformation could also indicate a past person transforming themselves, becoming completely a new person to you. This could also be that for some of you, okay? Stay what resonates with you. I feel like whatever the case is, everything is going to work out beautifully for you guys, okay, Sag? I feel like your past person will help you, your new person, this new union here will help you trust more and put your guards down more when it comes to love, okay? But such a little bit of a caution here, especially the Ace of Swords in reverse, Queen of Wands in reverse, just be careful of people who may not be telling you the truth, okay, about something here, because of, again, their own selfishness. You could apply this to your love or your generally could be friends, people around you. All right, Sag, this is your reading. I hope it helped you in some way, shape, or form. Thank you so much for watching. And if you resonated, please hit like, share, and subscribe. But if you prefer a private reading, my information is in the description box below if you'd like to book me. If nothing else, Sag, I hope to see you back here. Take care.